know what I've been through. Lost it all in my rents due. Trouble when it rains, it floods. In my pain, no, it ain't all good. No, but I tell them this, I'm a witness that everything gets made new. So tell them, dog, I ain't through. Feels like this life just became a fight. Yeah, I'm in it, ain't no way out. The pressure's on me, yeah, this pressure's on me. But tell them who ain't gon' crack, homie.
Whoa, I can't do. They ain't nothing I can't do. They ain't nothing I can't do. They ain't nothing I can't do. I can't do. They ain't nothing I can't do. They ain't nothing I can't do. Look, it ain't nothing I can't do.
Okay, life for most. We know that this is not paradise, but we swear it's tight when she wear it right. I feel the heat, that's my damn advice. It's arresting me to get the rest of me. You start burning for that, but ain't no turning me back. That's pressing me, and they testing me. To see me fail to give me hell, so I be burning in that. Yeah, right. Life is an island, which means we trapped in that. But we cool, cause the view so nice and lax. We don't feel the pain, cause the laughing gas. For one blast of that, huh. And you forget that this pain is real. Yeah, but no matter how good it feel, man, this pain is a thing that kill. Man, I heard that, so I swerve back. Curve that, cause only curve back. Every time I feel that urge back, we cross paths before we merge at. It drives me crazy, but lately, man, I feel like I can make it. Just last year, I couldn't take it. In a strip, man, I can say this.
Can't do, they ain't nothing I can't do. They ain't nothing I can't do. They ain't nothing I can't do. I can't do, they ain't nothing I can't do. They ain't nothing I can't do. Look, it ain't nothing I can't do. Might walk on hard, I won't lose still. Gotta go hard, but I ain't gotta do it myself. I can't do, they ain't nothing I can't do. Feeling like I can't lose, ain't nothing I can't do. What you said, all that pain and gone in my head. Like that same power that saved me, can't raise me from the dead. They get me reading, thinking about keeping peace. I wage war on myself, I'm feeling myself, then I'm killing myself. I'm sipping on blood and I'm chewing on flesh. Just chill out, we don't wanna hear that mess. All that won't do that and I can't do this. Pain, death, hurt, hate, we done been through this. And I'm sure there's plenty more that I ain't been through yet. But I don't care though, bring on the heavy metal. I got a power living in me that will never settle. Never leave, never forsake, I'ma bleed, never break. I'ma die, come back with the keys to the safe. Got a piece hidden deep, so the things that I face can't erase. Guys, ink way clean with the paint, and I'm stained in it when the pain hit me. I was staying anything that you bring to me. The letter tell me what I can't do faithfully. The letter tell me what I can't do faithfully. The letter tell me what I can't do faithfully. I'm coming back from the dead, what you saying to me? I can't do. They ain't nothing I can't do. They ain't nothing I can't do. They ain't nothing I can't do. I can't do. They ain't nothing I can't do. They ain't nothing I can't do. Look, it ain't nothing I can't do. Might walk on hard. I won't go still. Gotta go hard. But I ain't gotta do it myself. I can't do. They ain't nothing I can't do. Feeling like I can't lose. Ain't nothing I can't do.
Like this, powerful to protect me through the hard times that always exist. Make the hardest heart break down. Make a person who hates love himself so he can love those around.
It takes love to forgive everyone
for all the things they've done. It's not easy, but the freedom will come. We gotta learn why it is that we here. It's more than love in your life. It's making sure your life is loving your peers. Now if you could just catch my heart, then we can part from the past. Let the days of the new love start, because
love is a beautiful thing.
All right, hey guys, come on in, come on up, have a seat, filter in there. Welcome to the Pep Rally, come on in. Welcome to the Pep Rally. Come on in. Come on up, guys.
So
Welcome to Pep Rally. Come on in. Come on up.
Come on in, come on in. Welcome, welcome. Find your seats. Welcome. Today will be a nice, it'll be a great day for Pep Rally. Just make sure you stay in these rows. Find your seat. We got 4 minutes. 4 minutes remaining. Come on in, come on in. Welcome to the Pep Rally Chapel. Come on in, find your seats. So got plenty of seats everywhere, so find a seat. Come on in, welcome to chapel. Come on in, find your seats. Move it on up, there's plenty of seats up here. Trying to stay in these four sections. We got 2 minutes, around 2 minutes, 30 or 45 seconds. So we got a lot to do today. So make sure you come on in quickly, find your seats. Come on in, come on in. We got 2 minutes, 20 seconds.
Hey. He's a loser. That was a good day. I love it.
Yeah, I know.
What's up?
How you doing?
Sean, good to see you, bud. You doing good?
Good. Come on in. Down in less than 2 minutes. 2 minutes for the Pep Rally. So come on in. Find a seat. All right, we're almost down to 1 minute. We're down to about 1 minute, 1 minute, 10 seconds. All right, 45 seconds.
Come on in.
Yeah, most of you are sitting.
Good.
All right, down to 5 seconds. So here we go.
Beat it up like
she ain't got no money in the bank. She ain't got no money in the bank. She be walking around acting all tank. And now she at the party looking at me.
CCA, give it up for the pep band and the cheer team. Oh, yeah! Woo, let's go! Homecoming 2022, give it up! Make some noise! My name is Mr. Cudmore. I have the privilege of teaching physics here. If I know you, I love you. If I don't, I hope to one day. I'm super stoked to be here with you guys. I actually graduated. I was in those very seats in 2014. So it's really cool to be back as a teacher on the other side, hyping you guys up for homecoming 2022. Give it up! We got a packed schedule for you guys. It's gonna be sick. Thank you for setting the tone, ladies, and the pep band. It's really exciting. We have somebody who I think many of you have the privilege of knowing. See, he's a man, he's a myth, he's a legend. He has rugged stubble upon his face. He has locks of love. He wears spectacles of greatness. And he's a visual storyteller. Who knows Mr. Plumer? Give it up! Mr. Plumer has an amazing team of visual storytellers, and they put together a short little film for you, so please pay attention to the screens and enjoy.
Okay, so you just hit the Y and then move it over to the X interior.
Oh, thanks, man.
Attention, I have an announcement to make. First off, we've made great progress on the robot. At this rate, we'll be shooting for the stars. It's almost 11:50, guys. You know what time that means.
Star Trek Daytime!
Let's go!
Nice shirt, dude. Where'd you get it from, Goodwill?
I made it with Mrs. Applebaum.
Nah, bro.
I made it with Mrs. Applebaum.
Jeez, this school's full of losers.
Hey, can I help you guys?
Yeah, get out of here.
Well, Mrs. Puff said we could use this room.
Listen, we don't care, alright? This is our room.
Actually, I don't think that's possible with our schedule.
Well, if you don't leave, I'm gonna give you a knuckle sandwich.
Alright, boys, let's go. I got a better idea anyways.
Reading room, not the sandwich.
So, are you excited for pajama day?
Yeah, but honestly, I'm more excited for Discord movie night.
Me too. I'm gonna go grab my stuff. too. I don't like this. I knew it! We can't let them get away with this.
You're right. Hey, everyone, huddle up. No, that wouldn't work.
Wait, I have an idea.
T-minus 30 seconds. Is the trap ready? So what else are we gonna do then, huh?
Calculators.
I just like the sound.
Okay, class, this test is worth 50% of your grade, so don't fail.
I play with Barbies and wear diapers for fun.
All right, that's it.
No.
To the office.
It wasn't me. This has to end.
Hey, they're never gonna mess with us again after this, all right?
I hear them. Start it up.
It's not stopping.
Sir, please don't be mad, sir. We didn't mean to prank you, sir. It's all my fault.
Everything's gonna be okay, guys. All right, what you need to do is you need to work out your differences. But you guys are still getting detention, though, for the rest of the year.
Oh, fiddlesticks!
Underneath the sun ain't nothing new, but it's a sunny day. Tryna spend this money like he coming, he ain't running late.
what a day. Look, chasing at the money make you run in place. Yeah, I just call my mother, send your son a straight. Yeah, you don't break that bread up, that's a ton of weight. 100 grand, 100K, 100 bands, what a day. Underneath the sun ain't nothing new, but it's a sunny day. Trying to spend this money like he coming, he ain't running late.
Keep going, give it up for that dance team. Wow. I'm sorry I missed my entrance, guys. I was supposed to come out with the pirouettes. I had a whole thing. Sorry, I'll get it next time, I promise. Give it up again for the film crew, guys. That video, how awesome was that? Come on. A lot of that was actually filmed in my room during a lot of planning periods, so it's pretty cool to see Trent, all you guys, you actors from, you know, the shooting days, the stress, the are we gonna finish, and the final product. Awesome, guys. Awesome job. Very good. Now, our next individual who's coming up here, we all know him. We all love him. He's a passionate man. He's our fearless leader, and I don't know if you heard, but tonight, is anything happening tonight? What's going on tonight? What is it? We got a battle tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Right after the tailgate, we got senior night, right? We got the football game. We got the homecoming court. It's gonna be big, all right? Now this man, our fearless leader, he's got some words to say to you. So please give a CCA high school welcome to our leader coach, Kirk Hoser.
Thank you very much. I wish I had the hype ability of Mr. Most or Sam. Thank you very much. I don't. I tried 1 year. It was pathetic. So I'm not going to do that again. This is your brothers and sisters down in Hollywood. Can you give a shout out to Hollywood? This is Hollywood. There it is. There it is. If I could, can I have all of the varsity football players come up here? Center stage. You don't have to come up on stage right here. Yeah, come on. Come on. If you're a six-quarter guy, that's you as well. Now, you don't have to come up there. All right, they're coming to stage. Come on. Double time. While they're coming, let me talk to you. And I'm going to do my best not to shed tears because this might sound like a canned speech, but riding down here, I had to get right. I threw on a song, Mercy Me, I think is who it is. The Voice of Truth. Do you know it? You need to put it on your playlist. You need to listen to it every morning because this is what I want to say to you. And I mean this sincerely. You are special. You are significant. You are a world changer, and I'm not just blowing smoke at you. And one of the reasons that homecoming is so amazing is because you may kind of know that right now, but when you come back after you've been off to State U or the mission field or the workforce or the military, whatever you do, and you come back, you then, it starts to come into focus of what God is doing to you right now through these teachers for God's glory. That song just says you are going to stand before Goliath with a sling and a stone while all the rest of the warriors tremble behind you. It's going to happen. And you may be the quietest, most conservative person, not in God's economy. You're a world changer, and he's going to use you, and you're going to know it fully once you go out there and you see it start to happen. And God's going to say, look, climb out of the boat. And you're going to go, I don't want to. The waves are big. The waves are saying, you can't do it. Do it. Do it and watch what God does. Amen? I want to give a shout out to the second leading rusher in the state of Florida in 2M. That's Reggie Haywood. And if I could, can I have our starting O-line right out here, stage, front, center, whatever they call that, right out here, way out near the edge so they can get a good look at you. Move way out here. Way out here. Come on out here a little further. Ooh. And so going along with what I just said, your offensive line now, who are they, who do they have to be in order to be successful? Describe them for me. Big, strong, gotta have some height, gotta have some frame, right? Gotta have some nasty, huh? That's it right there. Give me some right there. Right there. Give it up. That's as big, strong, and nasty as they come. Maybe not in the world's economy, but in God's economy for sure. Amen? Okay. They're getting alive. They're coming. Okay. The other scripture I want to recognize, and this is really all I got because I only have 5 minutes, but I want to recognize, you all know what the scripture where it says, the body is made up of many parts. Y'all know that one? Somebody tell me where that's at. Corinthians, 1 Corinthians? Sweet. 1 Corinthians what? 12. There you go. I knew that. I was just testing you. Okay? But it says some of those parts are, you know, like really good looking and worthy to show to the world, and some not so much. Isn't that what it says? So even though you're very blessed with talent, Reg, who's on the other end of this, these are the handsome guys that are before you right here, right? See, they can be seen, but no, I'm joking, of course, but for Big Juicy and Reggie and Colin and Nathan and Sisto, help me. And Benito, especially the two seniors, Anthony and Reggie and Joey Pierre, and then JVs aren't getting recognized, but Samir and LL for the Hollywood boys. We're gonna try to solve that next year so they can be here with you. But here's the last thing I want to say is I've been blessed to be here for 12 years, and my wife, Sarah, has made it to all but maybe a handful of games. But last year sticks out in her mind, and the game that sticks out is homecoming. Because she said, if I usually get 20 inches to sit on the bleachers, she said, I might have had 14 or 12. She said, it was jam-packed with these crazy students. And let me tell you, it makes a difference. It really makes a difference. So, don't let this be homecoming. Come out tonight, cheer for these guys. Does it make a difference to you guys when they're up there cheering, the house is packed, the band is playing, the cheerleaders are cheering? Amen? Okay, you hear? And it matters to the cheerleaders too, amen? And it matters to the band. This is God's people, and you are God's hope, and this tonight should be just glory for the Lord of these guys out there demonstrating. I will say about this team, I've had 12 years of football teams, and they are not the most talented team that we have had. That's a fact. And the unity, the courage, the oneness, the sacrifice of this group surpasses any of the last 12 years, and that's a fact, and I will look at all the alumni and tell them that. This is an amazing group, and you know them, amen? You know them, so please come out and support them tonight. Yes? All right, and let's assume, here we go, we'll do one more thing. I'm just doing this, Ralph, you can be this. All right, you guys line up here. Line up here facing this way. We're running. We're going this way. We're going this way. I need a Yalali. I need a fullback. Here we go. We're in. Give me a tight end. Middleton, get in there with your ugly shoes. Here we go. Tight end. Here we go real quick. And let's go pro right. Lou. Duke even. Let's go, Duke even. Here we go. You're too far. There you go. Here we go, Duke even. Go ahead. Kyle Cadence, cease. Kyle Cadence, here it is. And we're going to... Oh, wait. You know it. Counter stuff. All right, you know, now when they, this is going to be a touchdown, so I want you to give us an example, what it's going to be like tonight when we score tonight, all right? When they score, here we go. Here we go, clock's ticking down.
Heck yeah, brother. What do you think? I didn't just buy this truck for nothing.
Ain't your old truck break down, though?
Well, it was gonna die anyway. Just like my meemaw did.
Oh, aw, meemaw.
Look what we have here. Jonah and his little group of cows.
English on the course, please.
She said, at least I don't look like a doll everywhere I go.
Hey, you take that back.
Make me.
Nobody's think they can make fun of us.
Oh, really?
What'd they say?
She said, at least I don't dress like a doll everywhere I go. They call us dolls. Like Barbie dolls?
Y'all boys just met with the wrong group.
Just wait till I eat your cows.
You mean will our cows eat you?
California love.
tell who won.
What do you mean?
Weren't you keeping score the whole time?
No, you can't do this on campus. I'm writing you all up for detention.
Bruh.
What the? Who's that?
Hey guys, welcome to the tension. You can sit.
That's enough, David.
Who even are you guys?
Well,
I already don't care. Let's go.
Do y'all have a problem with us?
No, not unless you start something.
Oh, I'll start something.
Hey guys, maybe it's smart of us not to do anything.
Shut up, Tor.
Hey, leave him out of it.
Oh yeah? Or what?
Or else we'll make you.
Hey guys, why don't we all just calm down?
David, not again.
I said no.
Give it up for the CCA filmmakers. That was great. Man, there's such a theme of fighting in all these videos. It's hilarious. But that's because there's a big fight tonight. So you better show up for this football team right here. Give it up. All right, you better be there. It's going to be a great time. We got the tailgate. We're going to have the festivities before the game. At halftime of the game, we got to show up, support our guys. Now, we got one last thing on the docket for you guys. Now, you might not believe this, but these are world-class entertainers we got coming up right now, okay? Now, these entertainers, all right, they've been all around the globe, all right? And they ain't cheap. They took a big pay cut to be here for you guys, all right? So when they come up, we better hear some noise, all right? So give it up for these performers right here. Show some noise. Get some love. Let's go.
Hey Siri, play some This and That.
Now playing The Choice Is Yours, This and That on Apple Music.
Engine number 9 on the New York Transit line. If my train goes off the track, pick it up. Back
come
on the scene, crispy and clean. You can
come
do it this, or you can do it that. You can
come
do it this, or you can do it that. You can
come
do it this, or you can do it that. I think
come
it's
on.
Hey Siri, play songs about opposites.
Now playing Opposites playlist on Apple Music.
horses.
Song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy.
All right, give it up again for those teachers, those leaders, those pastors. Come on. Every year, it's Pastor Schott up on the stage doing something. I don't know about his rhythm, but hey, we love him up here. Hey, fun. Lots of fun today. Lots of fun this week. Going to talk about that for just a minute, but want to read a verse for you because I think at the end of what we just saw with the teachers and with the leaders, we kind of brought some things together. The this and that theme this year, you guys did great, had a lot of fun with that. Saw it in the video as well, where there's a lot of like competition between one group and another, but I'm going to read a little passage here for you. Therefore, as God's chosen people, holy and dearly loved, clothe yourselves with compassion, with kindness, with humility, gentleness, and patience. Bear with each other, forgive one another. If any of you has a grievance against someone, forgive as the Lord forgave you. Over all these virtues, put on love, which binds them together in perfect unity. So all of the stuff that we did this year, this week, if there's been that feeling of this group versus that group, hey, we come together. We come together in unity and in love, and we want to celebrate tonight. We want to have a lot of fun at the game with the halftime festivities. We want to have a lot of fun tomorrow in all that we do with the dance. So that's just one thing I wanted to add as we kind of wrap this week up, that even as there's been kind of this one group versus another, the this and that theme to this week, we come together and we love one another. So I want to say thanks to all that have participated this week. It's been just a ton of fun. And again, as we get to tomorrow, just a couple of reminders. As you come to the social, we're going to have a great time together. There's a lot of great and fun things set up for you. Just remember to be wise as you're coming, as you're preparing, as you're getting dressed, as you're ready, and you come here. We're going to have those conversations of just welcoming you, having a good time, and just make sure that you're paying attention to all the expectations that have been laid out for you. So we've got that football game tonight. We got the football game tonight. That's the action that's going on the gridiron. Wanted to bring your attention. One thing real quick is Carl here. Where's King Carl at? Where's he at? Carl talked to me yesterday and he said, hey, Mr. Alfinar, can we invite the student body? He's got a fun thing going on this weekend, Sunday evening over at the West Gym. He's going to make his big announcement on where the Lord's leading him in the next chapter of his life. 5:30, the doors open at the West Campus. There we go, Carl. 5:30 at the West Campus, the doors open at the gym. He said, hey, everybody, come out. At 6 o'clock, he's going to make that announcement of the next chapter in his life. Now, one more announcement. Mr. Moses got some news for you all, that coveted Calvary Cup. He's got the results that he's going to share with you now.
All right, as we close, a couple different announcements and clarifications. So, per an email that I sent out on Wednesday, it indicated at that time that the seniors were winning the voting for the floor decoration. Since that email, that trend has reversed and finalized to the sophomores, floor two, sophomores winning the floor voting. Well done, very well done. But as we know, in our athletic competitions throughout the week, the seniors kind of dominated. Senior volleyball, 100 points there. And likewise, senior powder puff yesterday taking home the championship. As all of the points were tallied, your dress-up days, your participation, your competitions, your floor decorating, the winner of the Calvary Cup is your senior class of 2023. Well done, seniors. Hey, guys, we hope this week has been awesome for you. There's still a little bit more to go, so we'll see you out there tonight and tomorrow. We love you guys. Have a great rest of your day.